My 8-year-old peach tree has been having problems the last few years. Blossoms and leaves are only on the top third of the tree. I get very little fruit too. I do get new shoots from the bottom half each year, but not until later in the year. Why does only the top third of my peach tree get leaves and blossoms? Thanks, and this is RBM Cobra on YouTube. So what do we think about that one? Yeah, just the top
I have a couple,
third.
Couple of questions.
Yeah. It would be nice to have a picture of that one too.
Yeah. I wonder what variety the peach tree is. Yeah. I wonder where RBM lives.
Yeah. Okay. That's fair.
I do know that peaches aren't as long lived as some of the other fruits that are out there. Pears and apple trees will last longer. An 8-year-old peach tree is not an old peach tree, but it sounds like you've been having problems for the last few years. So maybe 3 or 4 years you've been having problems. There is a phenomena in the peach business called peach tree short life. And it's got, there's like 10 or 12 different things, or maybe even more now, that can be a problem. And it ranges from the wrong soil pH, the wrong variety in the wrong place, chill hours not quite being right, needing a few more chill hours or getting a few too many chill hours and there's a phony peach disease, which spends part of its life cycle as a plum tree, as plum leaf scald. If you got plum trees around, there's just several things that all go into peach tree short life, and it sounds like that may be what you have here, and it's not just one thing, but it sounds like you only have one peach tree, which is they're self-pollinating, so it doesn't require two, but. If you started having problems, at 4 years, 3 or 4 years, that gives me an idea that the peach tree's not where it needs to be. That it's the chill hours may not be quite right.
Okay.
That's my guess.
And without a picture, it's really kind of hard to tell because, maybe look at the trunk, do we see any frass? Could there be?
If there's borers in it, it's dying. It's dead and it doesn't know it's dead yet,
Right.
I'm wondering about white peach scale.
Okay.
That could be on, certain parts of the tree and where it is, you won't have any foliage. But I've not seen one that blossoms and leaves are only on the top third of the tree. Top third. That's just, that just sounds like something. I don't know whether can deer reach the top or the bottom two thirds. If you got a bunch of deer, are they eating off it? Do you have it's called a browse line in nature. Right. When you look out and everything is wide open up to 2 or 3 feet, off the ground, where as far as the deer can reach, do you have our deer problem out there? But
it seems like we have more questions. Yeah, so it'd be good to, get a picture just so we can take a note.
Sounds like she does get some blossoms, and I guess that tells me that they get some fruit, but something's not right there.
Okay.
I'd probably start with a soil test, make sure your pH is right, but I just have a feeling that tree sounds like it's not where it's supposed to be.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoy it. To subscribe, click below.